Morning, everyone. I'm happy to be
Wow.
here today. To begin, I would like to share with you a recent finding conducted by Saira and Lucia Isra about youth sex education with dogs in school. As you can see in France, 45% of the respondents are agree and 41% disagree, meanwhile the remaining 15% are not sure about it. This concludes that almost half of the respondents are agree that sex education should be taught in school. And for me, myself, I strongly agree that sex education should be taught in school. Today, I will share with you my opinion about why sex education should be taught in school. First, it can overcome social illness among teenagers and prevent children from becoming a victim of sexual harassment. The first reason is to begin. The point of sex education is not to promote teenagers to go out and engage in sexual activity. It is to provide adolescents with knowledge and skills related to responsible sexual behavior. Almost every day, we hear about how the numbers of teens having sex and the teenage pregnancy is skyrocketing. So, with this education, somehow, teenagers will realize about the risk of premarital sexual practice, such as unwanted pregnancy, sexually transmitted disease, HIV, and AIDS that can lead to their death. They also know about contraceptive and various methods to protect themselves. This education also can provide skills to the teenagers about how to refuse premarital sexual practice since it is unhealthy. Furthermore, premarital sexual practice is against religious law. There are no matter what religions you are, there are no religions in this world that promote premarital sexual practice. And teachers should always remind the students about this. And my next reason is to prevent children from becoming a victim of sexual harassment. There are many cases reported that sometimes the victim does not know that they are being sexually harassed. This is maybe because they are not exposed enough to about what is sexual harassment. At homes, parents may feel uncomfortable to talking about genital part and how babies are made generally. Therefore, with this subject in school, the children will be forced to listen and they may be comfortable enough to ask questions about things that they don't understand. They also will understand about why people should touch their private body parts and vice versa. This might be the best approach to children about how to protect themselves from becoming a victim of sexual harassment, such as running away from strangers, screaming for help if someone is trying to take advantage of them, and report to adults if someone is doing something bad to them. To conclude, I strongly agree that sex education should be taught in school. I hope I have provided enough reasons to you about why sex education should be taught in school. To conclude, I will end my speech with a quote from Nelson Mandela. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. In this context, sex education is the most powerful weapon that you need to change the world and to overcome social illness among school teenagers and prevent innocent children from becoming the victim of sexual harassment. Thank you.